Welcome back, everyone, to another epic stream by my friend Wizzite and me, Hike the Gamer. How you guys doing?
What's up, dude?
Hey, buddy.
Check what I got, Hike.
What you got, dude? Crossbow. Oh, how about this one? And it's also loaded with narco arrows. Hey. So stand still, Wizzite. No. Let me show him how it works.
No.
And I'm just playing.
No. We need to save these for today's mission, my man.
I want to fly, Wizzite! Woo!
Okay, are you okay?
I'm fine. Didn't hurt at all.
Okay, cool. All right, guys. So basically, today's mission, you guys may have realized that we have some unfinished business in the land of Ark. A few episodes ago, we ventured out into the desert wilderness to tame some flying dinosaurs, and we got sidetracked because we found carnos.
We ended up dead.
And in fact, Red and Sit are taking a vacation far, far away because we didn't play Ark in a few days and they have actually passed out. So we need to get them in another episode later
on. It's such a sad thing. I don't know what happened. Our favorite pets died.
I have no idea what happened.
By the way, I just learned the engram for assault rifle and assault rifle bullet.
Ooh.
It's a long neck rifle.
Nice. We have 50 gasoline as well. But guys, today's episode, today's mission, we are going to be getting ourselves flying dinosaurs. The stream will not stop until we get flying dinosaurs, guys. That is what is going to be going down here. So if you guys are stoked for that, I want to see you guys go crazy in both chats. I want to see you guys smash the like button on both videos because Hike and I are taming Argentavises. I think that's how you pronounce it.
I'm gonna tame dove.
The dove.
I don't think it's a dove, but it's a bird.
Like, you're too big for a dove, my man.
Hey. Say you're sorry. No fat shaming. Yeah, you're in the door.
I'm glitched.
You're in the door.
Yeah, how do I get out?
Hi, everyone in the comments. Thank you. Make sure you guys go check out our friends with us channel. Links in the description.
But wait,
crouch.
I can't.
Crouch. I can fix this. You want me to fix it? I can fix it. I broke your shirt. You're going to have to fix it. Okay.
Brilliant. Okay. Guys, I'm stuck. Okay. Fix me. Break the door.
All right. I got an idea. I'm going to knock you out, okay? With my bullet. No, and you're going to respawn and come get your stuff. Okay, he's asleep, guys. The baby went to bed. He went and joined Red and
Blue. Knock you out.
He went and joined Red and Blue.
Can you believe that, guys? He's gonna knock me out with the bullet.
he joined Red and Blue, guys, in a farm far, far away.
Okay, Hike.
Yes.
We'll pretend this didn't happen. Hey, we need to get on with our journey and our mission.
Are you stuck still?
Nope, I'm down.
Okay, so their problem fixed. I helped with that. It came from a place of friendship. Okay.
All right.
You were gonna starve there, and I didn't want you to die. And I was gonna bring food to you. You know, you eventually you were run out of food or water, and I was gonna help you. So you know, I Dr. Kevorkian, this bitch.
Could you move? Because otherwise, I'm gonna fall down.
Oh, you should be fine. All right.
Okay.
So do you want to tell them where we? You know where we? I can tell them where we're going.
Guys, we are going to a land far, far away.
I'm gonna take all that meat.
Yep.
Okay. And pelt.
I need to go and get myself my gun, which is down here.
Okay.
And we are gonna be off, guys. Today is gonna be great.
So Wizzite,
it is gonna be so good, guys.
So Wizzite, we also have to be a lookout for some materials. Crystal.
Pelt,
you get from birds. So if you kill birds, we need pelt. Silk, okay, from butterflies. So we need some metal. And most of all, we need polymer. And polymer, you get from, you know Kung Fu Panda, that tiny little bug? What is that called? Come on, guys, help me out here.
I've never seen Kung Fu Panda.
Oh my God, Wizzite, you gotta go watch Kung Fu Panda! All three episodes.
I'm gonna go watch it right now, guys. I'll be right back.
Are you serious?
Kidding. I'm kidding. I'm not going nowhere, dude.
Oh my God!
Okay,
no.
I actually don't think I have a gun.
You've never watched Kung Fu Panda?
No. Is that a bad thing?
It's awesome. It's such a great movie. It's like,
is Kung Fu Panda good? Is it good? Let me know.
Oh my god, like, guys.
I think we're ready to start venturing out, dude.
You will love it.
I basically have the worst
Kung
armor.
Fu Panda is if Wizard was a panda. Wizard, I'm stuck! I'm stuck, Wizard! Sir, don't worry. I'm not stuck. I'm okay. I was over here to get on. I don't need your help.
I need a pickaxe.
I didn't want you to help me with a knock me out. I'm fine. Okay, I was scared. I was stuck, and I was like yelling for help. And then I immediately realized the help was gonna come in the form of a bullet.
You knew what was gonna happen. Okay.
Yes. By the way, we do need metal, but metal is last priority.
You know what, Hike? I need to repair my pickaxe, but we can do it at the middle point.
Let's grab some water here, Hike, and grab some metal here because I don't want to look for water later. Okay.
Okay. Hike, the journey has started, my man.
All right, guys. So, guys, we're gonna go way far. All right, Wizard, you take the lead. I'll follow.
Okay. Hi ho, hi ho. It's off the way we go.
Oh, guys, Wizard gave me something really cool. I'll show you that right now. Chatting. We need chatting.
Yes.
We need 150 chat for the saddles, guys.
We do. You know what I'm going to do, Hike? I'm actually going to keep on right now on my crossbow. My,
You know, we don't have to waste our arrows. You are completely right. Normal arrows, swished crossbow. And we don't have to waste bullets. Go to work, Wizard! Hiya! Worker! Good job, Wizard! Faster! Faster, Wizard! Hiya! Good work. Okay, which way are we going, Wizard? Faster! Buddy, go, Wizard! Go! Go, Wizard!
I'm going!
Just love, Wizard! Go! Hiya! Hiya!
Guys, did you see how Hike treats me?
Faster!
I'm always being bullied by Hike, guys. I'm always being... You know. No, I'll just have a sore back, it's fine.
Hey, I'm just doing what Santa does to the elves, okay? Work harder! Hurry up! Make those toys! For Christmas!
If you looked at your movement speed compared to mine, I think you'd think...
I've been leveling it up, Wizard. Where are you looking? I'm right behind you. Where are you going? I'm actually catching up, Wizard, to be honest.
Yeah, that's because I keep turning around to see if you are following me.
Alright, no, don't turn around. Let's see who passes
through. Hike, we also need oil.
A lot of it. Okay, so not only are we gonna take the oil, we're also gonna kill that guy.
Oh, I missed.
I got him. Oh, I missed.
I missed too. I can't.
Got it. We gotta make sure we. I'm not looking for friendlies, by the way. I'm just. By the way, when we actually get our oil back, you know.
We do.
Yeah, our arrows back. Sorry, our arrows, bro. Chatten or axe? Oh. Which one? For chatten, is it axe?
Axe. Axe in my way, bro.
Okay.
This dude, man.
I got meat. Axe is
back.
Where are you? Wizard, where are you?
No, you stay there, dude. I'm gonna come to you.
Okay, I'm lost, Wizard.
Oh, there's a raptor. No, guys. We don't want to be playing with raptors today, right?
Where are you, Wizard?
We don't want to be playing with raptors. You just stay there, bro. I'm coming back to you.
I'm scared, Wizard.
I don't like these raptors, bro. I do not like these raptors.
I'm scared, Wizard.
You just stay there, dude. I'm here. I'm to your right.
Right. There you are. I see you. Hey, pal.
Okay.
All right. I was so scared.
Let's keep going up that way. Because I just found two oil bugs, but,
Nice. Let's not mess with a raptor.
We
have a mission. We want to go flying. We need a bird.
We want Arjun Tavis's, guys. Can we get a hashtag RG in the chat, please?
Okay, was that? I see one.
Oh, I see two. Can we kill them first, then take the oil?
Yep, same thing. You access the inventory, see if there's anything, and then take the oil. Maybe you get more oil. Maybe.
Oh, I just got 16 oil for that.
I got 16 chatting. By the way, try to take the inventory before you kill them. Because try to take the oil before you kill them, because every time I kill them, I've got 16. Yeah.
Okay.
Which is unusually weird. Why 16? Yeah. You know, every single time.
Why 16 every time?
Is that a tree or a snake? That's a tree.
Ooh, oh my god. I was super close to that, dude. Okay, I'm gonna try and take the oil out of this guy.
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm stuck. Ah! Nah, that's it. There's one more.
One more what?
Word over here.
Inventory, no oil. So mate, yeah, so maybe it's just 16 every time.
Did you get, how many did you get before you access, killed him?
It didn't say. Should we kill him? Because we're gonna get keratin off of him, dude.
Which one?
This, the, ankle.
I think we're gonna have to use 8 bullets. But it's not gonna give us enough keratin, it's just gonna give us like 8. Which is not that much. You know, the bugs out, we kill them with less ammo and it's just more worth the while.
Yeah, yeah, not yet.
Unless we need a lot of meat or hide. You got hide, right?
Oh, there's a raptor. I got hide. I got all the hide in the world that we need.
Where's the raptor?
Saddles. He's over to the right. Just keep coming this way.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, we are closing in on the mountains, guys.
Okay. How many chatting do we still need?
I'm not even too sure, you know. Oh.
Nice.
Okay, you harvest him.
Okay.
I'm gonna go and grab this one up here. This one's an oil bug, though, so I'm gonna get the oil out of it.
I got 19. Alright. Come here, buggy. Come in. Nice hit.
Hey.
I'll get him. Nice hit.
Oh my god, I thought that was a dragon. Oh my god, dude.
Where?
I thought these guys were dead. Look at them.
Where are
Look at these cute little dudes. Hello, mate.
Oh, there he is.
Oh,
I see him.
Hike. Look, they're in love.
What are you talking about?
Oh, look at them. Guys, they're in
love. Do you think they have chat? Kill. Hiya! Kill.
Okay. <What is that? laughs> Don't kill them, Mike. Do not kill them. They are friendlies.
Alright. Okay, Mike. All right. Where are the birdies? Do you see any of them yet?
The birdies are in a land far away.
We're gonna get some crystal guns and make some sniper scopes. We need some oil for the gas for that thing.
Yeah, we need it. We actually need a lot of stuff.
Hey, what's that? Look, we don't have to kill. We don't have to kill our friends to cross.
Yeah, I know, dude. I found that. Well, you don't have to kill Hulk to cross.
Okay, what happened to your little buddy there, Mister?
So I was. This is a story, guys, right?
Well, look, no, there's one more here anyway. Wait, I lost you.
What a bug? Okay, guys, this is a story. Me and Hike was out and about. We was hunting. This is actually the continuation of that episode, Hike.
Uh-huh.
Guys, we was out and about. We was roaming these
lands. I don't remember this. I think I was drunk. Okay, but whatever. Okay.
I think the Kano is back up on the hill, Hike.
I'm sure.
I can see a green dinosaur up there. Yeah.
I'm sure they respawn.
Come stand here.
I'm trying.
And guys, we was roaming the lands, and we found the Kanos, which you can see right there. You see the green dinosaur right there, Hike, like straight up the mountain. We was actually hunting for flying dinosaurs because we wanted to get a flying dinosaur.
Is that a Carno?
Over the map.
That is a Carno. That's a freaking Carno. That's a big dinosaur right there, guys.
We are staying away from him, Hike. That is the side.
Well, no, we're gonna have to kill it because otherwise he'll come and eat the birds.
No, the birds aren't on this mountain, Hike.
I actually see the birds, by the way. Do you see the two birds?
Do you see them?
Yeah, I think so. Or those are rocks that are moving. They're on the top left corner of the mountain. Do you see him?
Nope. He's not there. It's a rock or a tree.
I'm gonna see if I can shoot.
I know
from
where they are, Hike. But anyway, so we was
I don't think
we
I shot.
Out and about. We was roaming.
Yep.
And we stumbled across the Carnos, and they were too good to leave behind. But we was actually getting the flying dinosaurs to be able to find crystal, and we actually found Carnos and crystal in the same area.
Yep.
So we decided to just go with that and keep the Carnos. We got the crystal and it was mission accomplished. But today, the only thing we are focused on is flying dinosaurs. We want RGs. That's what we want. We want to be able to fly around. We want to be able to get to places A to B, guys. So that's what we're going to be doing. So I want you guys to let us know in the chat.
What is that? Stop. I killed a bird and I turned around and you're gone.
You killed a bird?
No, killed the keratin.
Oh.
Okay.
I just carried on going straight down the map. I have...
Do you see the white light?
Hang on. Okay, I have 216 chatin and keratin.
I think we need 150 each. You have 260. I have 101.
101. I have 216. Yeah, we have enough.
Okay, so...
Whereabouts are you?
We need oil still, though.
We do, but whereabouts are you?
I'm heading back. I don't see you. I don't know how to... The red trees. I'm at the red trees.
Okay. Oh, that scared me. Holy crap. Okay, Hike, I'm actually in a predicament here because,
How far are you from the white light?
I'm stuck in a hole. Oh my
god. Okay. Can you dig your way out?
I'm gonna have to break my way out of this place.
Okay.
Oh god.
Did you go to
I'm gonna get encumbered here.
Did you go to the top or did you go stay in the bottom?
No, I was going downhill.
Downhill?
Yeah. Oh, Hike. Should we make the saddles before we go and get the RG?
Yeah, either way. I think we can we don't need to craft it at a table. We can craft it on my character.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I'm on a rock here where we were, so I don't know where you are at all.
I carried on going like down the mountain.
How far did you go?
Hike.
Did you go near that elevated area? Do you see the white light? The white drop?
Yeah, that's really far away from me. Like, I didn't go up the mountain.
I see butterflies, by the way.
Okay, I can see the... Oh, no, it's not the bird that you killed. I'm at the bottom of the mountain. Where are you?
I'm at the bottom of the mountain, too. I didn't climb the mountain at all. Go back to where we were.
I can't actually remember where that was. I'm near that little bridge that we found.
Oh wow,
Hike?
You're near that bridge where you found? Oh my god, okay, I'm heading back there.
Yo, I can see the raptor that, or the carno that you shot at. That's where I am.
Oh, I didn't shoot the carno, I shot at what I thought was a bird.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm looking at the raptor, I'm on that side of the mountain. So whereabouts are you?
Okay, I'm coming down to the crack, since you said you were at that cross area.
Did you run all the way the other way?
No. I stayed in the same area. I went to a direction I thought you went. Oh. Do you know when you were running on that surface of the rocks on the edge?
Nope.
Holy crap, we lost each other.
Hey, I'm back with the green dinosaurs. I'm looking at the green dinosaur.
The green dinosaur?
Did you go towards the... Is that the... I can't tell which ones they are.
I went towards the white light.
Okay, yeah. So you need to come back towards the sun. I'm literally
I see you. Jump. Yep, turn around. Hey, buddy.
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, you actually went in the right way, Hike.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
No. I stopped up to get a bug. I turned around and you just took off.
My bad.
No. Okay, it's okay. There's a bug here somewhere, by the way. Yeah. But we don't need it. Okay.
We're good for now.
So where's that mountain? I'll chase you.
So yeah, come down this way.
Okay.
Oh my god, Hike, I turn around, you're gone again.
See, I thought you were going one way and you turned around on me.
No, I said you're going
Stop. I saw you.
Where are you?
Okay. Alright, did you jump off the cliff? I'm at the rock.
I'm at the place where I just met you.
I was at the place at the rock.
At what rock?
On the rock you were standing on.
No, come to where I met you because I said you were going the right way.
I'm so confused.
Oh my god, dude. Okay. Where are you?
Exactly what I saw you last time.
Okay, I'm back on that rock looking at the dinosaur. Where are you?
I guess I'm not. I'll come back to where you were.
Hike is a big fat noob, guys.
I'm not a noob. I'm not James May, okay? You're James May.
Okay.
Oh, I see you. Oh my god, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. Holy crap.
Come to me. Oh, you went this way because I had to run round. Okay, come on.
Oh yeah, you ran around. You didn't take the top. Okay.
No.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, that was bad.
Okay. Hike.
Yeah.
It's gonna get rough here. Okay, we have to protect each other's backs, bro.
Okay. Are there animals?
There are big animals.
We gotta go slow then.
We do indeed. I see a friendly, so that should be okay.
Littered. Let's go. Come on, everyone.
Okay, I think the RGs are in this area right here. If we drop
By the way,
down...
what time is it? It's gonna get dark real quick. It is 8 o'clock.
Okay, I do have 7 a tent.
O'clock.
I did bring the tent because
okay.
I'm
we don't have a warning system for those either. And by the way, RGs will attack us.
Yes, they will. And they will attack us in the night. There's an RG. I see an RG. Okay,
Replace your inventory. Hold on. Make sure you have
Oh, knockout arrows. Yeah, nice one.
Okay, where are you? Where are you?
I see an RG. Hike.
Where is it?
He's straight over this way. Hike, do you know what I want to do there, right? I want to... Is that an RG or is that a dragon?
I don't see it.
Hike, I don't know if that's an RG or a dragon.
Okay, where is it? Point.
Straight on the other side of these red trees. But I don't know if that was an RG or a dragon. Guys, was that an RG or a dragon?
On the other side of the red tree.
Hold on.
I'm below the rock.
Okay. Hike, wait. Because I see other dinosaurs. Listen, I want to lure him away.
But where is it? I don't know what you're looking at.
He was like... Hang on, I'm coming up to you now. Just stay there. But yeah, I want to lure him away somewhere. So...
Friendlies are good. We should remain near the friendlies.
Yeah. Friendlies are good.
Do you see?
Yeah, I just want to lure him away, man. I don't
know what you were looking at. I haven't seen it. Was that?
Okay. Hang on a second. I just want to see where we... Can we put the tent down right here?
No, just keep it on us. We don't need it right now. We don't know when we'll need it, so just leave it on us. I'm going to go down to the rock and check it to the side.
Yeah, I'm up here. Come this way with me. He was over here. If it's an RG, he's over here. If it was a dragon...
But usually they're in pairs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't see what you were talking about.
There he is. To the left. I see him. Oh! Hike, wait. Is that a dragon? What's that?
That's
Hike,
a bird.
Look to the right. There's an RG and what? Is that a dragon?
No, those are RGs.
No, that is a dragon.
RG's
on the left. Is it a dragon?
No. It's a prehistoric flying one. Yeah, we want the RGs. Don't worry about it.
Okay, there's a saber tooth to the left as well.
To the left?
Sorry, saber tooth to the right. Should we kill that first? Do you reckon?
Where is it? I don't see it.
He's just up the mountain right here. Look.
Yeah, I see him. Let's take it out first. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Got it. Never mind. Level 1.
Shot.
Let's take the keratin from it, actually.
Yes. Let's do it. Okay, guys, this is where it gets exciting.
It was axe. Oh, there's moths here. Let's kill this moth.
Wait, there's another RG. Look. Two RGs.
Okay, let's take them out then here. Hold on.
Yes.
Keratin. Oh.
Hike, there's a carno. Run. Shoot it.
There's a carno?
Oh my god, dude, there's a carno. Just run. Oh,
is it right behind us?
No. I don't know where it is. Oh my god, dude, there's a carno.
I don't see him.
Is he dead? Was it level 1?
I didn't see it. I think it's fine. What do you use for silk?
There he is. He's right there. The carno's right there. Hi, what do you mean?
Where is it? I don't see it.
He's right in front of us, dude.
Oh, yeah, there's the carno! Carno! Run! Big rock, you're the one we were on.
Oh my god,
safe home.
Oh my god.
Can we shoot it from here, I wonder? Let's kill it.
Oh my god, dude, that scared the crap out of me, dude. Okay, he's not chasing, we're fine.
Okay, let's climb on this rock. Wizard, follow me. Let's go kill it.
We're fine on this rock.
Let's kill it. Let's go for the RGs up there. I think that's a bit. And we can check this mountain.
Yeah. Go on that. Yes. Go up there. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, we can.
They're trying to get silk and stuff, and there's a blooming corner looking at us.
And there's a couple of RGs here, too.
Yeah, there's a. Like, I want a white one. I want that white one over there on the right, dude.
Okay. It's not going to be easy to kill him, but let's take out the carno. Okay, ready?
Okay, hang on, wait, I'm standing beside you. Are you ready?
Ready? Kill him.
Yep.
Headshot. Wow, we didn't even need to take a shot. Okay, we gotta check the inventory, by the way.
Yeah.
Get ready, this Argus will attack us. Have your narcotics. Yes.
Okay, come on then, let's go and check him. Let's go and check the inventory.
Oh, I didn't check this inventory, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna take out the one above us. No. Is that the one you want?
Oh, hi, there's one to the left.
I'm shooting this guy in front of us. Yeah. Kill this guy. Oh my god.
Run.
Take him out. They'll grab you.
Okay, one's down.
All right. Both of them down, or where's the other one?
Two down. Okay, I want this white one over here. Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
There's scorpions as well, dude.
Yeah. We got
Hike, there's another. Hike. There's another corner. Be careful.
Where is he?
I could just hear him stomping around.
Okay. By the way, these. Oh, God, no! Ah! Holy crap, was that? Oh my God! Oh my God! He was right in front of me! He was so big! He was so big!
Bro.
Carno, genuinely, Wizard, genuinely, I got so scared.
Oh my God, yo, hike.
Yes.
There's a saber-tooth fighting my, oh, I missed. Hike, can you come and help me save my RG, please? Because there's a saber-tooth trying to fight it, dude.
Okay.
And I don't want him to run away.
Okay, Wizard, I'm still a shit extreme.
Okay, I got him.
Okay, I'm still shooting.
All these animals are super low level, dude. We can hit them like quite easily. Okay, I'm gonna go and knock this dude out.
Okay, all right. It's coming nighttime. Becoming nighttime. Wizard, I was so scared. I was so scared.
Hike, rock golem. Hike, rock golem.
Really? I haven't seen one. I'm trying to get out, Wizard. I'm trying to come out.
There's a rock golem.
Is he chasing you? Is he chasing you, Wizard?
Yes.
Run, Wizard! Run!
Look at him! There's two! Hike! Hike.
Oh,
he's throwing rocks at me, dude!
Where is he?
There's two!
Ah!
Run!
Can I get up here? Dude, I've never seen one! Wizard, they're stop! Oh, they're changing into back rocks again! Oh my god!
Oh my god, guys!
Wizard, I've never seen one before!
Guys.
I found him, Wizard. I found him.
Okay, Hike, it's nighttime. We need to.
Do you see where I'm, buddy?
I do.
Those two are rock golems right there. Do you see them?
Yep. I know exactly what they look like.
Holy crap, guys. I have never seen one before. Hike. They're bigger than I thought, Wizard.
Dude, do you have a torch?
Yep. Hey, buddy. Okay, so this one's mine, right?
That's yours, but bro, my one is in them rock golems.
I say forget that one next to us here.
No, I want the white one.
Next time you'll get a white one.
I want the white one.
Next time you'll get the white one. Oh, give. Okay, so we're gonna starve them. I'm gonna put
Can
some narcotic.
Can I have your torch?
No, but I'll make you one.
Okay, could you make me a torch, please?
Yes, sir. I can make you a torch. I need one flint.
Dude.
Here, I'll make. Yeah, I need one flint.
Okay.
Dude, this has been an adventure so far, no joke.
Dude, this has been a crazy adventure.
Okay.
Oh my god. Guys.
Oh my god, guys. That was scary. First of all, that freaking
crazy,
car. A carno?
Carno?
Yep. Second roll here, it's right in front of me.
Two rock golems.
It's right in front of me.
Thank you, bro.
And then two rock golems. Holy crap. And I'm going to drop you some narcotics. You have some? Oh, you have some. Thank you for putting some in here.
I got six.
I have nine more after the four in here.
Okay, cool.
All right. Is mine a... Mine is a male. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me all the stuff. Let me craft items.
Yeah. But I just want to go and get my bird.
Near the rock golems? Really?
Yeah.
Can you give me everything so I can make a saddle so if you die I can come get you, please? please okay. Before you die. Okay. And if they wake up, please don't bring them here.
I'll try not to. I need some fiber hike.
Oh, toss them here. I'll make it. You want to craft? Okay, here. I'll give you half fiber.
No.
Do you have it unlocked? Here.
Yeah. Okay. I need
how much?
Like five.
One,
I need 10
two,
fiber.
Three. All
right. Is that it? Yeah, that's it, right? Argentavis, yes. Boom.
Yep.
Okay, we're making. Hike, did you realize I'm level 60?
You're level 60? Yeah, holy crap. Yeah. I'm level 58. You passed me, buddy. It's off this crafting,
there's
I'm
your...
saying.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'm going
to
stay with
my
little bird.
Go...
We need some names for him, guys. Everyone suggest some names, please. You're just trying to go where?
I'm just gonna go around the edge to try and get to my RG.
He's gonna go die, guys. He's gonna go die.
I'm not gonna die.
Okay, I'm gonna climb the rock and watch you die. Please don't bring him towards me, please.
I will not, but look, I'm here. Oh, this guy's level one, dude.
It doesn't matter. Levels come so quickly, it doesn't matter. So I would just say pick whichever one you want.
Okay. I'm just gonna go this one. This is the one I want. Okay, and what do these guys eat? Like, what do we tame them with?
Guys? Meat, 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 meat.
Okay, cool.
High meat if you have it, but meat. Oh, wizard, it's hot. You need to get here. Come back here, please.
With a tent?
Yeah. I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be okay. We just gotta make this guy's hungry a little bit, guys, before we give him food.
I just gotta go the long way around.
Wizard, should I tame this guy as well or no?
Should we do it? Like I mean.
We can have. Oh, you know what? We need felt. What guys? Axe or pickaxe? Which one gives us felt?
Oh no, pelt.
Pelt. Yeah. Axe or pickaxe? Which one gives us pelt?
I think it's pickaxe.
Pickaxe? Okay, well, I'm gonna kill this one then. I love you, buddy. Sorry. Alright.
Ah, man, that was sad, dude.
Axe is inventory, nothing. Pickaxe, let's see, pelt.
That was sad, dude.
Hide, raw primate. Nope, I'm getting a lot of hide. A lot of hide, but no pelt.
A lot of hide. Okay, so that's what rock golems look like.
I have never seen one before, dude.
Oh my god.
I gotta see what those things look like. And I got prime meat still. I got prime meat, guys. So if I give him the prime meat, how much do I have here?
Okay, there's another saber tooth over there as well.
The prime meat is gonna go bad.
Well, guys, we found where we needed to come to.
I don't think he's gonna...
Oh my god. Yo, there's a thorny dragon. There's a thorny dragon up there. That right there is a thorny dragon.
Thorny dragon?
Yeah, they don't fly, but they're like...
do they eat meat? They might not even eat meat, Wizard.
What, Argentavis?
Yeah. Guys, what do we... I threw meat in there and he's hungry, but he's not eating it.
I have no idea.
Guys, can you let us know what they eat? Because I'm not sure.
I'm just looking right now. Drops. Tainment. Raw prime meat.
I threw raw prime meat in there and he didn't eat it.
Oh, okay. I think raw fish meat, it does the most. 105. Oh, I just shot a bullet by accident.
Oh, it's a good thing you didn't shoot at those two rocks right there.
I know, right? Here, I'm gonna put raw fish meat in there for you, bro?
No. Yeah, see if he'll eat it. Because I put him prime meat in there. He didn't eat it.
Yes, he ate the fish meat.
So why didn't he eat the prime meat?
I don't know. But the fish meat tames them 105.
Okay.
And the raw prime meat is only 14. So we want to be... We want to be using raw fish meat, actually.
Okay, well, we're gonna tame him this way, guys. This is gonna take a while. I'm gonna take a food out. Was that starve him before we tame him? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It'll be faster. Yep. This is gonna be a while. I think we need to go for resources. These guys are not gonna wake up. My guy's not gonna wake up for a bit. Why don't we get some metal?
What resources do you wanna go for?
Metal and whatever other animals there are on here. We need chatten. We need crystal. Terror birds. What do they give us?
Oh, I just fell down and I didn't want to.
What do terror birds give us?
Oh, no. I don't know.
Hey, Wizard, I see you.
Yeah, I can't get back up. No!
I'll meet you in the bottom where we came across. Remember that little pathway?
Could you check my ones? I suppose you can't because you don't know the route.
Do you go from the left side or right side?
All the way left.
All the way left. If they wake up and come after me, Wizard, I'm going to be so sad.
Okay, there's a raptor here. I don't want to fight you, buddy. I don't want to fight you, dude. Okay, I'm good.
Guys, that's a rock golem. Okay, I'm there. I'm here. I'm near your bird. I'm near your bird.
Oh, there's another RG down the bottom as well.
Is he pretty?
He's awake. Okay, Hike, at least we know where we can get rock golems, though.
Okay, your guy is like 80%. Oh, no, 90% after I gave him the last
90%
one.
90% food?
90% wake up.
Okay.
Okay, so there's some metals here. We don't want to go close to those guys. So let's go hunt some animals while we wait.
Okay.
Let's not die, though.
Okay, excuse me. Yeah, please let
your guy is as much as mine is after that last one I gave him. So there's metal here. We can always get this metal before we leave. let's see, guys. Hi, everyone. Thank you for subscribing, liking, commenting. Make sure you guys go check out Wizard's channel. Link's in the description. He's our epic friend.
Make sure you guys check out Hike as well, dudes. He's in the description, too.
Oh, Wizard, are you down there? Where'd you go?
Mm-hmm. I'm at your one.
Oh, Wizard, come this way.
Oh, I need your, where are you?
Look.
Could you make my saddle, please, bro?
Oh, I thought you made it.
No, because I needed your keratin.
Oh, here, you can have it. I'm not gonna drop it because it's gonna roll, so let's...
Yep.
Yeah, I'll stay down there. Here, ready? I'm dropping it. Three.
Okay.
Two, one.
Catch!
Three, two, one.
Whee!
Two of them.
All right. Okay, there we go. Let's make my saddle.
Okay, guys, let's take a look here. Let's take a look here. Oh, there's a flying... Is that a bird or... No, it's a dinosaur. Oh! That is sick.
That's my allergies, man. I get crazy allergies. I don't think my chat section's working. Guys, could you just comment something in the chat, please? Because I don't think my chat's working right now. I don't know why. I haven't seen an update for a while.
All right. Wizard, I think we should go hunt for 5 minutes. Let's go this way.
Okay, let's go. Where are you?
Yeah, where I was, where I dropped everything to you.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Okay. So I think we should go down this path.
Yeah.
And explore to the...
Oh, there's a flying dinosaur right there.
Oh, yeah, to the right of us. Let's explore to the right of us. Those are not dangerous.
Okay.
Let's go to this way.
Hike, I don't want to die.
Let's not die then.
Okay. Let's take it really, really
cautious. I see yellow rocks. Right in front of us.
Where? There's a thorny dragon. Run. Dude, those things are crazy. Dude, they're crazy.
What's a thorny dragon?
Go check. Go find out.
Is he gonna kill me?
Like, I mean, he'll throw spines at you and you'll get poisoned.
Can we kill it or no?
Yeah, like, I mean, we can, but... Where's
that guy! Can? That guy is mean.
Yeah, and there's another Ready, one right was that? There.
He's coming this way. We might get some cool stuff from him, though. Let's take him out.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah,
ready?
Three, ready? Two, one, fire.
Boom. Double nice. Kill.
Let's see, bullet. Dude.
Oh, he's only level 3, that's fine.
These guys are low levels.
Anything? Oh, wait, he's got armor. Okay, I need his armor, dude. Is there any rubbish armor, but...
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
And now let's harvest him. I'll let you harvest him because I think it's a pickaxe.
It's a pickaxe?
I just used my axe. Okay. And did you get pelt?
Nope, I got...
Felt, whatever it is?
No, I got... chatting.
Okay, Hike. I can see a Carno up on the hill. I don't want you to kill it because I want to come back for that in a later episode.
Where is he?
He was just up on that rock face there. There's like a little path. That's where he was.
Okay. They'll respawn, you know okay. that?
Okay. Yeah, but they take ages to respawn, dude. Oh, nice shot, dude.
Thank you.
Headshot. Also, Hike.
Flying birds.
Where's that? Carno's down, dude. The Carno's down.
Yeah.
Damn.
They'll respawn.
Okay, there's still one more up on the rock face. Leave him there. You see the big dude, Hike? Let's leave him because...
By the way, I see a terror bird.
He's a special dinosaur. That big dude is a special dinosaur. So we're going to leave him.
Should we go and get any of those? Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
How much ammo do you have? I still have 13.
I have 11 total.
There's a terror bird here, by the way. Careful.
Yeah, I see him. He's running.
Oh my god, we're wrecking him, dude. Okay. Ow, shoot, it moved on me. What is that? Oh, I'm dragging it. Oh my god, it scared me. Dude. Oh, it moved on me. Oh my god, I jerked. I twisted my body, dude. Okay, he's got
check the dinosaur behind you on the mountain. Check him out.
Check behind you on a mountain?
Yeah.
What the hell is that thing?
So... We can actually put huge cannons on his back. Don't.
I'm not gonna kill him. I'm trying to look at him.
Looks cool.
I don't see him. Oh, that
guy. No, he's over here.
Yeah.
See him up here? See him?
Holy crap, yeah, he is freaking epic. But there's a closer one to our house.
Why is that flying dinosaur here?
It's just flying, it's okay.
Yeah, but he was flying very, very fast, dude.
Yeah, it's just flying.
I see another rock golem up there, dude. I see another rock golem. But he's far up there, he's fine.
Let's go check our birds.
You want it?
Yeah, I don't want to lose them by mistake, or I don't want something to eat them either. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree. There's a terror bird right here.
See if he gives us anything. I like being able to take revenge on these guys.
Yeah, dude, because this is the these are the little dudes that got us, right?
Pretty sure.
There's also a saber tooth here. Oh! Oh my god, dude!
I'm so lucky
that was level 3. It was a terror bird running at me.
Alright, let's harvest this, guys, and then go check our stuff.
I am so lucky that he was dead.
Inventory, slingshot, hat, no worries.
Okay, hi, I'm just protecting you a moment.
Alright, we're good.
Dude, is that the red? Dude, that's the red pillar.
Holy crap, we are close to it, dude.
Guys, we're at the red pillar right now.
This is getting dangerous and exciting at the same time. All right, let's go get our birds. Let's go. I think we've come far enough.
We should go back. I think we should go back.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay, I can actually read my chat now, guys. Thank you for messaging. I just had to.
By the way, where is that golem you were mentioning on top of the rocks?
Okay, so if you stand right here, you can just see the yellow rock straight up there. You can just see it on the edge of the cliff.
Yeah, why do you say that's it? Because we go by a lot of yellow rocks that don't look like that.
They look particularly different.
Really? Okay. I haven't figured out that difference just yet. So, guys, we'll show you two golems. They attacked Wizard earlier.
I don't want to show them. Hike, check it.
Where'd you go? I was running back to our birds. Where are you? Oh.
Look at this dinosaur. Yeah,
we can fly them too, but they're not as fast.
Okay, I don't want that one then.
No, I mean, the birds we're picking, they have more capacity, they're faster, they're pretty cool.
Oh, okay, Israel Martinez says, Wiz, give the Argentavis prime meat, not fish. The numbers are for how much you need of that food. Okay.
Oh my god, so the prime meat
we
had...
We need 105 raw fish meat.
How about regular meat? But if
regular
we starve him,
42.
If we starve him, he might be different, though, isn't it?
Yeah. That's very true. How hungry is he not?
Yeah, right now he is. Yeah. How about yours?
I'm gonna go and check right now.
So remember when I was saying the setting for taming, and compared to the setting to the hunger thing.
Yep.
Is this a golem?
No, the golems are right here.
I know, but this looks like a weird rock too. So guys, let me show you where the golems are right now. That blue one above you. Oh, that's a moth. Oh, there's a moth about you. I want to destroy that.
Yeah, but there's also
another.
My bird.
There's a couple
dead.
What?
My bird's dead.
Someone must have ate it. So those two rocks right there, guys, are golems right there. One, two. They spawned earlier. Wizard, there's. What do you mean your bird's dead?
He died.
There's a bird above you, by the way, and a moth.
My bird died.
Who's that? There's a bird right there.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
What's the matter?
I just fell off the cliff. And there's carnos down here, dude. I need you to come to the top of the cliff.
Okay.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm coming.
Oh my god, there's a carno right there, bro. Ah, guys. Damn, I went to access the inventory of my bird.
Wizard, where are you?
Okay, the carnos are aggroed on something else. I don't see you, by the way. I'm gonna make it.
Wizard, I can't help you from here. I see the carno.
You're fine.
I'm gonna shoot the carno.
No, you might not have to.
Okay.
You might not have to.
I have 8 bullets. From now on, I'm only reserving for emergencies.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm back.
Okay.
Oh
guys,
my god.
Do you see those rocks? There are the golems. So hopefully they don't eat me when I check this, guys.
No. Just stay there, Hike. I've gone all the way back around, but my bird is dead.
We'll get you a new one.
The saber tooth that's there. Can you see the saber tooth?
Yep.
You killed my bird, dude.
I'm not going close to that saber tooth. I killed it, but I'm not going close to it. We can get you another one, dude. We can get you another bird.
My bird's dead, guys. Why didn't I listen to you, Hike, and just go for that one?
Yeah. There's always enemies that come up. It's okay, Wizard. We can fly together. We can fly together, buddy.
Oh, wait. There was one down... There was one down here. There was a bird down here. All right. I'm just gonna go down the mountain a moment. Hike?
Okay.
Like, I mean, the enemies here are pretty low level.
Yeah.
So I can pretty much do like a lot of damage to them straight away.
I'm pretty much gonna guard my bird, unless you need help.
Yeah, I think we have to.
Okay, guys. Come on, I'm gonna just guard my bird here, guys. Who is a good little bird, huh? You're gonna be a good little pretty bird, aren't you? A chicken. You look like a chicken.
Okay, I found him. Okay, right. Where is he? Where'd he go? I think he's right here.
Good little bird.
He should be right here.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yes, there is.
You need some arrows?
I missed. No, I'm good.
Where are you, Wizard, though? I can come help.
Okay, I got him.
Are you where we killed the...
I killed him!
You killed him?
No, he was level 16, Hike, and I killed him.
With what?
With narco arrows.
I think we're too strong.
I think we're too strong, bro.
My guy has... I mean, my guy had half health after we came. That's normal. I don't know if we were really that strong.
Okay.
Was he at level 1 or something?
He was level 16, bro. Okay, guys. I need to... Okay, that was the one that I was going to get, but a Sabertooth ate him. Okay, Hike, we're going to have to venture into the mountains to get me one, bro.
All right, brother. Let's get mine, and then I can carry you.
You reckon?
Yeah, I can carry you for sure. This guy is gonna take so long to freaking their starvation is so slow, dude. It's unbelievable. Like, he is still like not even 10%. He's like at 5-7% hungry.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, so we're gonna have to starve him. So it's probably gonna be another about 15-20 minutes, guys. We're gonna have to starve him. And actually, we can just start taming him now. Screw it. It's not gonna make a big difference. Let's just start taming him now.
Yeah, I don't think it'll make a massive difference, but...
Starving him is supposed to be faster. But he's just so slowly getting hungry that it's not even...
Yeah,
even
if you leave the meat in him, he'll eat it over time, and you'll be able to tame him over time.
Yeah, here's a lot of
meat.
Yeah, here's a lot of meat. It's just we're gonna have to get some narcotics now.
I can't believe
so
that.
So he's tamed about 7%. Okay, so depending.
Oh, yeah. My friend said I used stone arrows, not trank arrows.
Oh.
No, I didn't. It says I just highlighted over it. It said trank arrow. I did.
We're gonna get some narcotics, guys.
I used trank arrows. Dude, I don't think there's any more RGs here.
Okay, well, here's the thing. Once we have one, I can carry you till an area we find and then drop you and then we can tame them together. And okay. I can make resource runs, you know, like while we're taming, I can take resources back home and you can take care of the bird at the same time.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, well, at least we get one.
By the way, we can just probably resource up right now, too.
Resource up right now?
You know, like mine for resources in this area.
But is he gonna be able to hold all of that? You reckon?
I'm not sure how much he's gonna be able to hold because I haven't seen his statistics. Let's take a look here. He can carry 357. Well, nope. He might not even be able to carry me because I am. Well, is that mine? I am 520. Oh. So he can't even carry me. He won't be able to carry both of us. Not in the beginning. Okay. We're gonna have to level up his weight. But we will be able to level him up fairly quickly.
Okay, that's good then. As long as we can level him up, that's fine.
Yeah.
Whereas you use a bow instead, crossbow has a higher hit damage. Oh, damn. Okay. I didn't know that.
It's easier to...
Thank you for telling me that, Velos.
All right, guys. Let's go.
I'm actually hungry. I need to eat some food.
I have seeds. And we have a lot of meat.
Berries.
We can cook. I'm just dropping a lot
berries.
Of rocks
I'm
here.
I'm good. I think.
You know what? I can make more narcotics right now. Why don't I do that?
Let's make a campfire and cook some of this meat.
Yeah, so do you mind making a campfire? I have a lot of rocks here, and I'll make the... because I haven't opened up campfire, and I'll make paste some more.
Yep. What do I need to make campfire? I need wood and thatch, please, buddy.
I don't know how much wood I have, but let me see if how much thatch I have.
Let's get rid of that.
I have, here's 51 thatch, here's 24 wood. How much do you need? 21 thatch and 24 wood.
There we go. Okay, I'm gonna make the campfire in here, Hike.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, I can't believe my thing's dead. Guys, can you believe it?
Yeah, we should have.
Please tell Hike golems despawn so he can go to them.
Oh, wait, that's not a golem then?
It is a golem, but it will despawn, is what they're saying.
So, what does that mean? Is it safe to get there then?
Not now. When they despawn, it will. Okay, let's.
Oh, we need a foundation, damn it.
Light the fire. There we go.
What is that? Do you have 80 wood or.
Nope. There's only
6 wood. Do you have 6 wood? Do you have 6 wood?
No, it's really in the fire. You can take some from the fire, though.
Yeah, we can cook with thatch. We can cook from thatch.
Okay. I'm just going to go and get some more wood anyway.
Okay.
Is that an RG?
I think I just found
another RG. Or is that a butterfly?
You can fly a butterfly, too.
No, that's a vulture.
Okay. You can fly a vulture, too.
I want an RG.
Okay. Vultures are actually, I think, better in certain ways than RGs. We should probably capture vulture eventually.
Yeah, yeah, we'll get it eventually. It's all good.
Okay. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. We are gonna get birds.
Yes, 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 yes. We are. Okay. Do you want wood?
I'll take some wood if you can spare some. I put thatch in there so we can cook with the thatch.
Okay. And I have 200 wood on me. Here.
I have 47 spoiled meat and I have narco berries. I'm making all narcotics here. 7. Can you put your stuff in there too? I'll grab the spoiled meat from this guy too.
Yep.
Good little bird. Eat and grow stronger.
Crafted all of mine.
Here's some more spoiled meat.
Okay, all right, that's that. Well,
cool.
Like, I mean, guys, I have,
By the way, that gives us 57 more, dude. Isn't that a lot? And we're gonna have to make a water run. Actually, I'm still okay with water. I'm like a quarter, but yeah, we'll be okay for a little bit longer. I think we're gonna have enough narcotics.
I think we'll have plenty of narcotics, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so you want to find yourself a bird while we do this?
Oh my god, the stone... the golem's awake.
No, don't bring him here. Did you go close to him?
No, I just went on the other side of the rock. Oh my god.
He's gonna come for my bird.
Okay, just hide.
Oh, he's awake. He's awake. Okay, I see him. I'm watching him.
If you look at him, he'll stay awake.
No, I'm looking at his back. Holy crap, dude, those things are afraid. You okay?
They're huge, right? Yeah, I'm down here, dude. Is he asleep now?
Yeah, there's asleep.
Okay, I see.
Woo!
Oh my god, guys.
That was freaking scary, dude.
He just like blew up, bro. He just literally just blew up. I was like, oh god.
That was scary.
Man, those things scare me, dude. They actually freak
me out. Can I shoot one?
Out, bro.
Can you shoot him if you're a rock?
Nah, I wouldn't, dude. I wouldn't, bro.
All right.
One, save the ammo. 2, we don't want him to wake up.
Let's go. Let's go find your bird.
Okay, he's all right here. Yeah, your dude here's all right. Yeah, let's check.
Hopefully, there's no.
He's good.
Hopefully, no saber tooth comes and eats him. You know, but he's pretty okay. Yeah, I need to get him more narcotics though. Oh no! Did I give him all of them? Damn it! No! Shit.
I'm just scanning the lands for another one, dude. I think we might have to go to another cliff though, because we killed all the other ones.
Okay.
There's five or six here.
We didn't kill all five or six.
Well, one died by the saber tooth. One.
I killed one. Okay, that was
the one at the bottom of the hill that died to the saber tooth, and then the one I accidentally killed when I was trying to tame him. Five.
We killed it.
We killed five guys.
Okay, so. Did you go down the bottom of the mountain?
Just a little bit down.
Okay. I'm down in the opening. Let's go. I'm going towards the red. There should be one right there.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. Yo, should we make...
But no, I actually saw one. Was that... I actually saw one.
Where?
That way, but you know where the saber tooth was? Higher.
Okay, okay, let's go there then.
Okay,
maybe
but
we could go up here. Maybe we could go up in the mountain just here, like.
Where?
Like, yeah, somewhere like along here, maybe. Like, not here, but somewhere, maybe.
I don't know, this might be walkable. No, it's not. So, Wizard, he was above. By the way, that yellow one is closer now to us than he was before, so careful.
Yeah, but look, I managed to do it.
Wizard. He was over there. Look where I'm aiming.
Okay. Okay, cool. Let's go that way.
But as long as we can climb somewhere, it doesn't matter, I think.
Yeah. No, you're right.
So, do you want to... maybe this way? Hey, Wizard, I'm climbing here. Climb where you were. There's no way up here, is there?
No, I don't think so. No. I think we're going to have to go down and like around a little. Oh, wait. Can we not like...
jump from there, maybe?
Yeah.
Can you?
Nope, can't get it from there. Nah. Can we go around?
Okay, come on.
Oh, I think I just saw him.
Yeah, there's one up there.
Yes. Oh, no, he's not. Is a dinosaur one. Yo, should we try and go
dinosaur
around
dinosaur ones
here?
Are good, like, too, though, but... I know that I saw one up there, by the way. I don't think... I think it's going to be too hard to come back. Let's try to find another path. Maybe another way around. Around from the where let's go this way. Let's go down to go up. You know what I mean? Instead of jumping where we don't know. We know over here it's safe. Well, we don't know over there what's happening.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yo, yeah. What about if we go along?
This is gonna hurt.
Shit. Oh my god! I just lost half my health, dude.
Oh my god! I did too. Let's grab. Let's eat some meat. Let's eat some meat.
Oh yeah, of course. We're cooking, aren't we?
Yep. And we have to find water soon.
Yeah, we do. Okay. There's 13 meat in here, so I'm just going to take half. There you go.
Alright, thank you.
Okay, cool.
I'm going to cook the rest. Let's go.
I wish they can torment the golems when they're done taming.
What do we need to tame golems?
Sulfur. But knocking them out is the hard thing, dude. You have to fire cannonballs at them. Or how RPGs many... at them.
Okay, well, I think we're going to have to get RPGs. By the way, I'm half health. I see one. I see one.
I see the RG. You see him? Where are you?
I tried to hit it. Wizard,
where are you? Where are you?
I see one right here. Go down, Wizard. I see two. Wizard, go down to the opening where we were.
Yep, I'm here.
Okay, first of all, there's an RG up there where I'm aiming right now.
Yep.
See me? And then there's a butterfly here which we should kill and harvest. Yes. Please fall over here. There's some animals up there that I don't want to go deal with. Damn it.
Yeah.
Okay, was that... So there's an RG above us. I actually took a shot at it and I missed.
Did you hit it?
No, okay. I missed. it's pretty far away.
It is indeed. Okay. Guys, we have located the RG. Like, I'm thinking, right, to shoot at it.
Oh, I see another butterfly.
I see another butterfly. I see a dragon. Where'd the RG go, dude?
What is that? Oh, dude, there's a fight happening here.
Oh, who's gonna win?
I think the saber tooth's won. and is there a saber tooth there still? Saber tooth died, dude. There's two scorpions here.
Okay, you want to kill the scorpion?
I killed one. I'm going to kill two. Good start for Chad. Can you kill the other one? I'm running low on ammo. I got four shots. Four shots left.
Got him.
Oh, shit. I thought you were dead. I thought... Oh, shoot. I thought...
We got him. He's dead. What do we get from here? Oh, chitin.
Oh, it's check inventory. Duh.
Okay, okay. Where'd the Argy go, dude?
I think we're gonna have to climb the mountain, buddy.
I think we're gonna have to climb the mountain, dude, but you know what that means, right?
What?
Sabertooths, carnos.
How many bullets do you have?
I have 6 bullets.
I have 3. This is gonna get hard, buddy. This is gonna get hard. Where are you, by the way?
I just climbed up a little bit. I don't see the RG anymore, though, dude.
I don't know how to get up there.
Right here, where I am. Come along to where... Come to where we just killed the Sabertooth. Oh, in fact, you know where we killed the Terrorbirds earlier?
No, I'm where the Sabertooths are. I don't remember that.
Okay, I see. I'm gonna come to you.
I see. I'm coming.
The path up is right there, where I just was. But maybe we could go around the back and then up that way, do you reckon?
Okay, the more enemies we run in, the less of defending we can do.
Yeah, I know.
Let's not shoot at the same exact time. Let's shoot.
Let's just try to go up here a second.
So, I can have you guarded here while I guard my thing over there.
Yeah. Can we go up there, hike? No, hike!
No, not a big drop. Let's go down, maybe. Here, there's a path here. Nope,
no, we can't get up that.
No.
Right here.
You see a way?
Go up here. Oh, come on, man, we can make that.
Come on. Come on, everyone. Ah.
Come on.
That's not safe. You're gonna die there. There's scorpions and stuff. Who's that? Do not fall down there. Where?
I see a scorpion. I see a saber tooth.
Do not fall down.
All I want is an RG. What about up here, Hike?
How did your RG die?
The saber tooth ate, I believe.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Hike, look.
Where's that? I found a way. Where are you? Yep.
Yes, there we go. Oh, wait. You think we can jump onto that rock right there, dude?
I try to, but it doesn't. It still looks pretty steep. It doesn't look less steep than what we are facing here. You know what I mean? Up, oh, RG, right there. You see it? Where's that? Get ready.
Dude,
shoot it right here.
Dude, go, dude. I'm one shot, dude.
No. I want to come close. Here it goes.
Okay.
I missed. No. Shoot.
Dude, I'm like dead, bro.
No. God damn it! Come towards me, you dummy bird.
Okay, I see it. I'm gonna shoot, Hike.
No. Wait. It's gonna go where the animals are. Let it come for me. It's coming for us.
Okay.
Let it come for us.
I'll shoot. Should I shoot it?
Boomerang. Hit it with the boomerang. Let it come for us.
I got it. He's coming.
Got him.
Nice. Okay. Is he dead or is he asleep?
No, he's asleep. Okay,
oh
was that?
Oh my god.
Okay, was that? I'm gonna drop you. You're gonna have to stay here, okay?
Guys.
I'm gonna give you more than you're gonna need, okay? I'm gonna give you. Well, up to. Something's coming.
What is it?
Ooh, I don't know what that sound was. It scared me. Access inventory. So I put 12 in there. I don't know where the other is. I thought we had more than that. So 12 should be more than enough. Here's meat, wizard. So just stay here with it until, you know.
Yep. I also have on me... Where did they go?
How much do you have?
They was in my old RG, and they fell off the cliff and died.
How much more do you have narcotics-wise?
None.
Okay, so you're going to stay with this one. I'm going to go with mine, okay? How many bullets do you have?
Yep. I have 6 bullets.
Oh, crap! Shit! Ah! Freaking, I have 2 bullets left. Can you give me 1 or 2?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm down, a little down the mountain. Oh, there's more animals. There's more animals.
Oh, crap, dude.
Where's that? There's more animals. Where are you? I'm coming.
Okay, yeah, come back up.
You can come here. God. You can jump here. You're okay. Can you get up there?
No, I'm tiny bit health, dude.
Oh, shoot. Okay. I got 2 bullets. All right. Can you drop it here?
I'm gonna throw it up the mountain. How many do you want?
How many do you have?
6 bullets.
Okay, just give me 2.
Yeah,
give me 2. That should be enough to hold off. All right, thank you. All right, so I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna go check mine. There's animals fighting here.
Oh my god, this is gonna take so long to tame, guys.
Dude, there's a carno up here too. Careful.
I know, bro.
Did you? It's next to me.
It's next to you. Yo, there's a fawny dragon at the bottom of the mountain, bro. You need to run, dude. I'm aiming at it in case he chases you.
Okay.
Okay, you should be good.
All right, I'm gonna go check on my boy. If it's okay, I can come grab you. And I can come hang out with you.
Okay.
Dude, that was scary. That was scary. I didn't want it to fall down where those animals are because there's wasn't any much we're going to be able to do. Hopefully my guy didn't wake up or die. Please be okay.
I've actually found water on this side as well. Actually, so whenever we need water, we can go and get some.
Okay, I'm half on water, so should be okay for another little bit.
Yeah, I'm half on water too.
There's a carno here. There's a carno near my guy.
Safe?
Shoot. I'm gonna try to kick it. I got it. Woo!
Okay, cool. Oh my god, guys.
Woo. My guys want their tamed, buddy.
Lily, in fact, my eye is actually my allergies. I'm rubbing my eye because my allergies are like.
You okay, pal?
Yeah, it's just I got really sensitive allergy to like dust and cats and dogs.
Oh man.
Stuff. Oh my god, there's a wolf here, dude.
There's a what?
There's a wolf down
wolf?
The mountain.
Wolf?
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Holy crap. All right, guys. So we're going to do some mining here. Everyone in the comments where our Albert slowly gets tamed. My guy is about a quarter there.
Of taming?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, dude. This is going to take ages.
It is. Oh, there's another carno.
Take so long.
There's another carno. Where's that? There's carnos all around me. And
are you safe?
I'm safe. I have 3 rounds left, and there's a carno and a spider. Hopefully, they're fighting each other. Or not a spider. Shit. The thing with the tail, with a spike. Venomous. No.
I'm just keeping a lookout that, like.
Help me out, guys. Hi, John from Argentina. Like,
a real dragon doesn't attack us. Where are the dragons, Hike?
I have no idea. I know it's near the red points, though. By the way, it is, let's see, what time is it? It's 12 o'clock, so it's not going to be nighttime for a while, so we're good.
Okay. Oops.
Well, maybe a dragon will attack us, who knows?
No, what do you mean, maybe? I don't want to be attacked by a dragon. I'm, like, right at the red thing, dude.
I don't want to be attacked by a dragon either, but, you know, who knows? I'm going to put some prime meat for my bird here. It'll help him tame a little more.
Oh man, dude, this is gonna take so long.
Okay.
It's gonna take, what, 42 raw cooked meat.
I gave you a lot, dude.
Yeah,
I'm giving him prime meat.
It's 42 of them. You know what I mean?
Uh huh. I agree. It's a lot.
Oh my god.
Come on, don't spoil.
I need 2 wood and 12 thatch for a campfire, dude. I'm gonna need to get me a campfire at some point.
Okay, I have, you can come, I can bring you stuff, or you can come get stuff.
Do I have a pick? I don't have a pick.
Use your hands, you can break some stuff and make some.
Oh, of course, yeah, of course. I'm gonna, oh my god, I'm so surrounded by stuff, dude, and okay, you know what? He's already knocked out, so what I could do here is I could replace them with them.
I can kill that carno later for prime meat, guys. So if I need some more prime meat later, I can take that guy out. But I only have 3 bullets now after that attack.
I'm trying to shoot the saber tooth from up here.
What do you need? By the way, there's a beautiful bird here.
I'm so close right now. I know I'm so close. Oh, I thought I hit him. I'm not gonna lie. I thought I hit him. The wolf right here. Boom.
I'm making some no more narcotics.
I'm trying to, dude, I'm doing target practice off the freaking mountain, bro.
So guys, we have 2 golems right next to us and a bunch of animals. Do you see those 2 yellow rocks where the carno is? There's a golem right there, guys.
Stay away from
the golem. Dude, there's 2 birds here now. 2 of them. White one.
Are you serious?
Yep, there's the white one. And yeah, they're here.
Should I just come over there, do you reckon?
There where the where your last one died. I think let's just get someone for right now.
Yeah,
you,
okay.
And you know, yours already, you already, you know, starving yours, so.
Okay. I'm just trying to like come down the mountain.
Shoot. They're fighting. Oh, the carno and the bird are fighting.
Oh no. It's crazy, dude.
Oh, there's another carno. Holy crap, there's 2 carnos. I can't. There's 2 carnos and a bird. Oh, the 2 carnos are attacking the birds. The 2 carnos are attacking the birds. Holy crap.
Safe?
It's a full-on battle. Yep, the carnos got the birds. 1 bullet, 2 carnos maybe? That's 1 carno.
Are you safe though, right?
Yeah, I'm safe. After this, I'm going to have 1 bullet left. Nope. Okay. Here's my last bullet right here. Woo!
Okay, I'm going back up the mountain because I've got enough stuff for a campfire. I can cook myself some meat and I can stay good. Guys, we are going to be camping out.
Oops, spider, spider.
On this mountainside.
Okay, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I'm going to have to use my last bullet for this freaking spider thing that's coming here.
Use your crossbow, dude. Use your crossbow.
I couldn't risk it. He was getting too close. So there's a corner up here that I'm afraid about.
Hike's afraid of something?
Oh my god. I don't have bullets, dude. I don't have bullets.
It's true. It's true. It's true.
That carno is walking around.
Okay. We're going to cook arrows? Some meat. We're going to cook some meat.
You know what? You know what? I'm going to engage that carno from further away, dude.
No, it's not.
I'm going to engage that again, dude? I'm going to engage that carno from further away.
Okay.
All right.
Oh my god, because mine's level 17 hike, it's going to take longer, isn't it?
Probably. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, how cool does he look though? Mine has a white face.
Dude.
Can I put the saddle on him already?
Right?
Put the saddle on
him. No, not yet.
I know, dude.
Not yet.
Okay, guys, okay,
I'm gonna try to take up.
Just tuning in, please check out Hike's channel in the description. And we both, right now, as we speak, are taming Argentavis flying dinosaurs. We already both have saddles. Where's my saddle? There's my saddle right here. Primitive Argentavis saddle to fly these babies when we are ready. Even though, Hike, we're gonna be too heavy for them.
Even though, yeah. Okay, so I don't have any more bullets, guys. I don't have any more bullets. I have a crossbow with 30 stolen arrows. And there's two golems sitting next to that carno. I'm going to try to take out that carno because he's slowly going to make his way over here. And not to mention, I don't know where he is. Shoot, where is he? Where is he?
Just stay safe, please, Hike.
Where is he?
Should I keep trying to
shoot? Oh, there he is. What the hell?
Dude, I'm so tempted to like do like target practice from while I'm up here.
Okay, that was a miss. Come on, aggro on me, carno. Damn it.
Boom. Hit that. Guys, should I do target practice while I'm up here?
Got him. Oh, golem! Golem! I think I hit the golem!
Oh, Hike, don't die. Please don't die.
I hit the golem. Was that? I hit the golem. Up, he's coming.
Did you hit the golem?
I hit the golem.
What did he do?
He woke up and he went back to sleep. Oh my god!
Hit the golem.
I didn't hit the golem, I hit the carno, and the carno got mad at me and I woke up the golem. Hey, carno.
Don't hit the
golem.
Hello,
buddy.
Okay, how do I tell it? Okay. Oh my god, his food is still 2,100, bro. Oh my god.
I want to bring this guy over here.
His very high, Hike. Is that his high torpor is good, right?
Yeah.
It keeps him out.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Come here, carno. Come here. I'm engaging a carno on foot, guys. He's mad at me. Ah!
Hike.
Got him. Crossbow. Oh my god. Holy crap, guys.
Oh, Hike.
That was.
Just stay safe, buddy. Please.
Dude, it was scary. I gotta be honest. It was scary.
Come on, I want to shoot some from up here. I'm just wasting so many arrows, but. I don't care.
I got prime meat though. Here, baby, I got you prime meat. Oh my god.
That's a good shout, Hike. How did you get prime meat?
I killed the pickaxe. I killed those guys.
You know what I'm gonna do, bro? I'm gonna take out this meat. I'm gonna take it out, and I'm gonna hunt carnos and then put prime meat in it.
Dude, it's really terrifying, and it doesn't do any, it doesn't give you a lot of advantage, honestly.
It does, because we only need prime meat. We need 14 raw prime meat over 42 raw meat.
I'm putting prime meat in there, and it's not like he's waking up or he's getting too far ahead. And most of it is going bad, actually, because prime meat only lasts for about a minute and a half.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going to do it just yet. I'm going to do it soon.
Okay.
That's a wolf.
Alright.
You did.
That was scary, guys.
Prime meat from wolves?
I think you need metal pickaxe for prime meat, to be honest, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They broke.
Where's all that stone?
Get the arrows.
Guys, that was so scary, guys. That was so scary. Thank you for being so amazing, everyone. Thank you, Rory.
I'm gonna roam around and I'm gonna try and kill some stuff.
You know what? Prime meat is better. I was wrong. Prime meat is better.
Where'd he go?
But
okay, there we go.
They're all gonna spoil right now.
Yeah, I know. There we go. Oh, some arrows. We'll take those arrows. Thank you very much. Okay, does it, guys? What gives you prime meat?
Carnos give you prime meat for sure, but they're hard to come by.
How much did you get?
It's 4 pieces. But they spoil together.
Kill?
So yeah, but here's the thing. The problem is, although I got 4 pieces, I put all 4 in there. He ate 1 because he wasn't that hungry. So you know what I'm saying. And then now he's halfway. So out of 1 carno, I got like maybe a 15%.
Oh wow. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, but you know, like you have to kill me. I mean, that means 7 carnos for it. But and give it to him properly and time him when you kill him.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, it's
so
just.
So the trick to it is to not kill the.
Fast enough and don't get the prime meat because it's gonna decompose after a minute and a half and he doesn't get hungry enough in a minute and a half.
Is that how long it takes to decompose? Is a minute and a half?
Yeah.
Holy crap. Okay, so the trick to do it is to only kill the carnos when he's hungry. That's the trick.
Yeah, but at the same time, if you don't leave meat in there, what's gonna happen? Yeah. He's gonna, you know, so it's kind of a weird balance.
I ventured down to the water hole because there's a drop here, I think.
Okay. Okay, how you doing, little buddy? Oh my god.
Yo, there's some big fish in here, dude. Are they dead?
Guys, I got so much keratin.
That fish dead?
25
spawn. Oh, guys. Hike?
Yes. This guy looks dead. Are you dead? Yes. What's up?
Do you know where I am?
No. Where are you? Underneath the red? You're underneath the freaking red.
Dude.
I would say try not to go there because you're going to wake up dinosaur and the dinosaur is going to eat us.
What do you mean the dinosaur?
I don't know. I'm sure there's a dinosaur somewhere. Or a dragon.
But would I access the inventory in this thing? Is this bad, guys?
No, it's okay. What'd you get?
It's a tribute terminal.
Yeah, but here's the thing. Here's the
tribute
thing.
Tribute requirements: fire talon, lightning talon, poison talon, artifact.
That's how you turn it on to have a boss fight.
I didn't know there was a boss. There's nothing dangerous in that water. Okay, thank you, Lily.
But at the same time, you have to be careful. Because now a lot of terrible and big dinosaurs and dragons and stuff spawn in those areas, especially if you are on a cave. Oh, I broke my. Oh no! I see a carno, and I'm encumbered.
He was a big old fish.
Okay, guys, we're gonna go for that carno. I'm still encumbered. I'm gonna drop this metal. I don't need that much. Metal.
Yo, I just killed a huge fish hike.
Dude, there's a carno.
Dude, this fish is that big. I got 500 raw meat off of him, dude.
I have to keep this carno away from my pet.
Oh my god.
Hi there, little buddy.
Dude.
Okay.
Yo, somebody in my chat said tell Hike there's a carno next to him on the left. Hike.
I think that I found it. Yep. Thank you, whoever that was. Hike. Thank you. I'm killing him right now. Was that...
Hike, I just killed a fish and got like 2,000 fish off of it. It was that big. That fish was that big. I got 2,000 fish. I almost feel bad. Okay, there's a raptor there.
Come on. Got him. Oh my god, dude. I killed this carno and his body weight kept coming straight for me. Thank you, whoever that was that told Wizard about this carno. There's no inventory.
Hike.
Yes?
Hike. I'm exploring some craziness right now, dude.
Craziness is always scary.
Look at the size of that fish. Look at the size of that. Hike, I wish you could see this.
I wish you could see the I really want to come. I just. Oh, that's what she said. But I'm terrified to come over there. Was that? I don't want to use my bird. I want to explore this map.
This big dude here, man. Hey, buddy. Are you stuck, dude?
How you doing, buddy?
I wish I could help you out there, man, but I can't.
So this is going to spoil in a minute and a half. Hopefully he gets hungry enough to eat it. Please get hungry enough to eat it. Please. I killed a carnivore for you.
I'm going to go back to my... Oh, he died.
Wait, your bird
died? I'm going to go back to my bird. No, no, no.
I'm gonna go back to my bird.
Be careful with that hippo. What, that big dude? Wiz, there's a raptor. Yeah.
Did you eat?
Okay, I can see my bird up there. Is that
okay, I'm gonna force feed him this piece of steak, unless if he doesn't get hungry. Everyone, battlefield live stream. We gotta do a battlefield live stream sometime. Was that?
Yeah, we'll do a battlefield live stream for sure, dude.
By the way, I broke my whip, so I need to repair one.
What did you break?
My whip.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna feed him this, even if he doesn't get hungry, guys, because he's gonna go to waste. So I'm gonna wait till the last possible second, and then feed him this meat.
What happens if you force feed them? Like,
I don't know. I don't think it counts. Okay. I think there's a disadvantage there somehow.
Yeah, there must be, dude. Like, maybe the health reduces.
I mean, he ate it, right? But I don't think he got tamed. Yep, that's the thing. I think I would have been better off not force feeding him that meat, even though it was prime meat.
Oh my god.
So now I have to wait longer. Was that? Yes.
Is he dead? Okay, you know what? Okay, he's dead.
I'm gonna put some steaks here for you. Was that? And some fish.
Buddy. In fact, don't worry about it, dude. Don't worry about it because I've got some steaks cooking up on my mountain.
Ooh, okay.
I'm all good, bro. Honestly, I'm all good. I'm all good.
All right.
All Gucci, man. Okay, guys, we're back at my little car. Not my car.
Okay, guys. I can't wait to go flying. I can't wait. I want to go flying. I can't wait to go flying, dude. We just have to wait it out. And I don't know. I'm going to start making some more narcotics. I kind of want to make a table here so I can make some more ammo.
Yep.
We need to learn Ingram here.
I need to put some more wood on the burn. No. Take that. Put that. Light the fire. Hike. I'm gonna have food for you, bro.
Alright, I got food. I got more than enough food. I'm good.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm good too. Guys, I feel like doing a little exploring, man.
Yeah, I kind of feel that way too. But I don't want my corner to die.
Hike. There's loads of activity going on where I'm at, so why don't we... Oh, yeah, of course. Shall I come over to you, assess the situation with you, and then maybe come back with me, and then we'll go back to yours, and then come back to mine, and then just keep jumping between us, maybe?
Maybe. I want to first make a smithy, though, so we can make some more bullets.
Okay, yeah, bullets would be good. Bullets would definitely be good.
I need stone. We don't have we need ingots. It's going to talk too much to make it, so I don't think we... two or three crossbow hits take out a carno. Yeah. So I think we are okay, and I can make some more arrows for us if we need to.
Okay, maybe what do we need for arrows?
It is flint and stone.
Okay, I can make 62 arrows. Dude, okay. I can make 62 arrows.
Yeah, you good then. I'm making myself
62 arrows.
I'm making myself like 20. Don't make 62. Save that wood for some other stuff.
It's not wood, it's thatch.
Is it thatch, not wood?
Yeah, dude.
Really?
Nah,
that's
freaking
awesome.
Was that the explorer? Cameron, you know, man. You know, man.
All right. Those stones right there, guys, are the golems right there.
Food in his animal. Yeah, Danny, we're just going to starve. We're going to starve.
You're going to starve him? Okay, I'm just slowly feeding him.
Yeah, like, I mean, his food right now? Bro, my guy's only dropped 100 food, dude.
Yeah, that's a lot. He's doing good. My guy has only dropped my guy's halfway tame, so it's about gonna be you're gonna have to get to like 1800 maybe to tame him.
To fully tame?
Yeah.
I reckon more than that, dude.
I think that'll be good enough. And then rest of the way you can do it slower.
maybe.
How do I repair a whip?
I'm target practicing from up here, Hike. The bullet drop must be like, oh, there's a carno down there, dude.
I don't think there's a bullet drop.
There has to be. Cause I'm like aiming at this thing, dude, and he doesn't want to die, bro.
Oh man.
If I aim really high, he doesn't die. If I aim low, he doesn't die. Oh, there's another RG.
Dude, I have a lot of metal, carotene, we're good.
Like, I'm sure that's hitting, man.
How far are you shooting?
Oh, quite far.
Oh,
maybe
okay.
It's not possible to shoot that far. Okay, hi. The green drop, is that the lowest level one, right?
I actually need to make some narcotics. How are you doing on narcotics, by the way?
I have 8, 7. I only have 7.
Okay, so,
oh my god, gonna... look how much fish I have! Dude, do you need fish?
No, I'm good, dude. I got a lot of meat. I'm gonna make us some narcotics, okay? So, if you could, okay. On your way over here,
you want me to come over?
Bring some narco berries. I'm actually farming it here, so I can make us some narcotics. We have enough meat. We just need narcotics.
Okay, but my
bird?
Is that a Rex?
T-Rex?
I think there's a T-Rex at the waterhole, dude.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Dude, I think there's a T-Rex at the waterhole. It's chasing the kangaroo.
Oh my god. I want to go see it now.
Well, that has to hit. Nope.
I'm going to eat 200 berries. Yep. And I'm going to diarrhea. Come on.
You're going to diarrhea.
Yeah, I eat 200 berries. You're going to diarrhea.
Yo, Adam J, thank you for moderating, dude. And Scratch B, thank you for moderating as well, buddy.
Thank you to all of our moderators, right? Holy
yeah,
crap,
thank
man.
Thank you to all of our moderators, guys. Yo, guys, imagine this. Yeah, imagine if I aim up in the air and fire. Imagine if in, say, 30 seconds, I hit something with that.
After you fired 30 seconds later? Bullet.
Yeah, like I just fired up into the sky. Oh my god, I actually just hit it. No. Sorry, wait. I just fired that and hit something, but the one that I shot into the air, I didn't hit anything.
There's another bird here. Was that? It's a pretty one.
On the way to me?
No, on the, where your white one was.
Okay.
Okay, alright.
Man, come on, man. I swear to God, like, I'm hitting this thing.
We need more.
Is there drop on the arrows?
I think there's a drop on the arrows.
I think there's a drop on the arrows, dude.
Because... I swear to God, I heard something walking. Alright, I'm gonna eat another berries. Hard berries. Oh, there's a bird over on its way over here. Between you and me, was that?
Yeah, I've already seen. There's also a carno.
Oh my god, this is gonna get dangerous, guys.
I have bullets. I could shoot him from here, but...
Save him. The only time I'll help you up full help. If my bird gets in trouble, then I'll be yelling for help. Then please use everything.
Yeah, of course.
But I think I can take him out with 2-3 hits.
Yeah, man, you definitely can, dude. Okay, I thought I had so many arrows. I had 82 arrows, now I'm down to 58. Because I've just been firing everything off the edge. Lol. Okay, it's still gonna be sunny for a little bit.
Oh my god. I'm gonna hang out with my bird here because there's a couple enemies coming.
Yeah, go for it, dude.
How you doing, buddy?
How much? Oh my god, Hike, it's only 283, dude.
Oh my god. You're good. I think 1800 will be enough, to be honest.
Yeah, but it's only 2,083.
I know, is that... Mine is doing the same exact slow pace thing. It's weird, guys. Our dinosaurs are dying for some reason, and we don't know why. And it's not because they're getting starved to death, as you can see. It's weird.
Yeah, because I left food in both of the dinosaurs, dude, and I made sure they were 100% when I logged off.
Right, same here.
So I'm not too sure.
Okay, so there were a couple.
I don't know how I'm not hitting that.
Who are you trying to aggro?
There's a carno down here that I wanna. I just wanna hit it.
I think arrows have a distance limitation.
Yeah, I think they must have, dude, because.
So those two guys are the rock golems right there.
Hike, you know what? Oh, I'm going for another explore because the path up the mountain is now clear.
All right, so I can come to you. How many narcotics do you have?
I have two in my dinosaur. That's all I have left. All
right, I'm gonna bring you some too. Hold on. Do you have any berries, narcoberries?
Nope.
I think I just made. That, I can bring guys, you.
Sorry, go ahead, dude.
I can bring you some, but I need to. We need to harvest narcoberries as we're walking around. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna bring you.
That right there, guys, is a rock golem.
I'll bring you five, I guess. I don't know.
Five narcotics.
Yeah, I have nine total. No, I have. Okay, here I'm giving you seven.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Seven for me, seven for you.
Hang on, wait. Maybe don't come over just yet. Like maybe let me farm some berries, and when you come over, you can bring me the 14 and then take.
Well, no, I need to leave something in his
Okay.
You know, and you wanna go exploring, right?
I'd like to.
Yep. So let's go explore. I'll give you the seven, and then during the exploration we'll grab the narcoberries and I'll bring them back with me.
Okay, cool.
And I'll be able to give you seven, and then that should be good until we can meet up again, and I'll give you some more. Okay.
Yeah, I wonder if the scorpions can give us stuff to tame stuff with.
Scorpions, if you ride them, you can actually hit dinosaurs with them and knock them out.
Oh, really?
Yep, I see the carno. I see the carno. Was that? Oh, he sees me too. Got him. One hit.
Nice, dude.
I think he's running away. What?
Where is he, dude?
There's a scorpion here.
Yeah, I just killed one scorpion.
Got him with two hits and a crossbow.
Nice.
What happened? Dude, our leveling up made us so strong.
Dude, it's so strong, man.
Nothing on a scorpion.
My water's good.
And then you're still not feeding food to your guy, right? So I'm going to take this prime meat, give it to my guy.
Yep, okay, go for it.
Hopefully he eats it, but I doubt it because he's probably not going to be hungry.
I see you, Hike. I'm going to come back to you, dude.
Oh, yeah, grab some narcotics too. Bring them.
Yeah, that's a good shot, actually. Let me do that.
And then you can take the seven, take it back to yours, and then I'll bring you some more narcotics after they're done making to you.
Exactly.
Oh no! No, 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 no! No! No, no, no! Something is eating my bird! Oh shit. No, you son of a bitch! Oh my god!
Did he kill it?
He killed it, guys. He killed it.
Hike.
Oh my god, he was halfway. Oh.
What is
god
it?
God damn it. It's one of those freaking spiking thingy. Let's see. He's got nothing good on him. Metal hide, the wood. Damn it. God damn it.
No.
I worked so hard on this guy.
You did, dude.
Son of a. I took out the wrong. Shoot. Took out my gun. I didn't have any bullets. By the time I took out my crossbow and loaded it, he killed it. Damn it, guys. Epic fail.
Guys,
there's one more of those here. I'm going to take my revenge. I'm going to kill your family. There's two of them. Where's that? There's two of them. God damn it.
Oh, hike.
I'm going to kill their whole family. Ah, there's three of them. Is that? Help.
Oh, my God, hike.
Oh, my God.
Are you dead?
No. They got me once. I'm hurt, though.
Oh, my God, hike.
Where's?
I need you.
Okay, hike, okay.
I need you.
Wizard, I'm coming. Come towards me, Wizard. Holy crap. God, there were four of them, dude. God. I don't know how I'm still alive.
Oh my god, bro. How am I alive?
Dude, oh my god. Son of a.
Oh my god, dude, I was encumbered. And he started attacking me. Oh my god, that just got crazy.
That got really bad really quick, dude.
Hike, maybe we should go back to mine.
There's a lot of bad enemies spawn here, dude.
Dude, there's a lot of bad enemies that spawn here. Oh my goodness. Where's them narcotics? Let me just make some more narcotics. Just while we're here.
Oh my god. I don't... Dude, it's gonna take so long to... I think we should just... end it after the stream.
Yep.
And then capture them while... off stream. And then come back tomorrow. Holy crap. Holy because yours is still gonna take like an hour, I think, dude. Honestly.
I think you might be right, bro. Should we go back and just take a look at him?
Yeah, let's go back, take a look at him, because I think we have enough narcotics.
I think we have a lot
of resources too, so I don't really want to lose all this stuff. Yeah, so let's go take a look how he's doing, guys. That is such a bummer.
Oh my god, dude, I can't even believe.
Oh
that,
man, we worked so hard on him.
Over here? Dude, we did, man. Hopefully we get over here. Hopefully. There'll be another one, and we can just start taming him off stream.
We can also just capture one around the area and off stream too.
Yeah, of course.
Oh my god, that was so messed up. I'm so bummed, everyone.
God, dude.
That was so sad. There's a butterfly here. I'm gonna get it real quick.
Okay, the good thing is that my one's still asleep. I'm just gonna run ahead, dude, and make sure that he doesn't wake up.
Yep, I'll get narcotics. Imagine? I got narcotics.
Okay. Oh, guys, we lost Hike's one. Okay. Dude, my one's food is only 250, bro. Oh, my God.
Good thing out of this, we got a ton of silk.
And a ton of fish.
Yeah. We can make beef jerky out of it. We can grab more oil. And we got gas, too, so we can make assault rifles for these fools. We need polymer. Yep. We need to get the bird so we can go get polymer so we can get stronger weapons, guys. How is he doing?
Is polymer?
Polymer you get off of that thing from that little cricket looking guy, but it's not a cricket. Salamander. What is it called?
Wizard,
I'm stuck on your bird. I can't move.
Hike?
Oh, okay.
Off my bird.
Oh my god. I couldn't move, dude.
Good.
There's a butterfly there.
Yep. Hike, I'm using narcotics on him. And his sleep doesn't go up, bro.
You gotta give it some time. It doesn't immediately go up. It goes up like in 30 seconds.
Oh, okay. All right. Hi, should we just go for like a little exploration while this dude's asleep? Because, you know what?
Because, do you really want to risk it? Do you remember what the animals spawned up here earlier?
Like, I mean, I've been down there on my own, dude. I just want you to take a look.
No. I'm not worried about the animals down there. I'm worried about him.
Nah, dude, nothing will spawn here. Look. Nothing.
Dude, not are you sure? Because...
How much narcotics do you have?
Here, I got you. I hooked you up.
Okay, cool. Alright, at least he's got some on him now. Let me just go...
I got a metal axe if you want.
Alright, let's go for a little explore, guys.
Okay. Do you have a gun? I have a crossbow. Alright.
I have one bullet, and my crossbow is about to break.
Most animals seem to take about 2 or 3 hits with the crossbow, by the way.
Yeah.
Take out that, your crossbow is about to break.
Yeah.
That's not good.
That's not good.
Let's get the silk. Let's get the silk.
I'm just going to have to use a boat. Okay, yeah. Oh, there's a scorpion right here, Hike.
Got the guy.
There's two scorpions, dude.
I'm gonna get him. Up! Oh! Oh, no, it's on me, where's that? Got him. Holy crap.
Good stuff.
Chatting. This became a great trip for chatting, that's for sure, though.
This did become a great trip for chatting. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna kill this one, too.
Okay. Nice.
Alright, silk pickaxe. Metal pickaxe.
Okay, I went hard.
Oh, you don't have pickaxe? Oh, shit. Okay, I forgot you don't have one.
Nah. I forgot to repair it on the way out. What a dummy.
We have gotten so much silk. Wizard, I see scorpions here. Where are you? You're up there? Okay.
I'm just to your left.
You went towards the red, huh?
I was underneath the red, bro. Fearless Wizard.
Fearless Wizard.
I'm joking. I'm really scared. Okay. Come down this way, Hike.
Where are you? Did you drop down? Okay, I see you.
Yep. Right, okay, yes.
Okay, by the way, is it gonna get dark now? Is it gonna hurt? Is it gonna hurt? Alright, that hurt half.
You know what? I actually think it might get dark very soon, dude. Oh, there's a thorny dragon right here, dude.
Kill him! Your family destroyed my bird!
He's dead.
This is gonna hurt
you.
Where
was the T-Rex that I thought I saw? Oh, God. Because the animals can still kill them. Yeah, I know. That's what happened to Hikes one man.
So that's why I don't want to go. I don't want to leave him too far. I don't want to.
Honestly, I've come down here already. He was good. He was good.
No, okay, okay. But mine was good too. Remember how many trips we made and mine was fine? And then
yeah,
I came back. There were how many of those? How many of them were there, right? How many of them were there? Hold on. I want to see what this gives you. This gives you silk. This red ones give you silk, by the way.
Which red ones? The red flowers?
Yeah, I got silk from it, apparently.
Hike, come and take a look at how big this fish is.
Ah! What is that?
What?
Oh my God! Never mind. Oh, I heard some big footsteps, and I saw a tail, and I thought I was a freaking dinosaur, T-Rex. Oh my God! I saw a tail on my peripheral.
Oh, me, dude. Bro, take a look how big that fish is in there.
Where?
Right there. Look. See the blue one in the water?
Got it. That's a big fish. Can I go after it?
Take a look at this one. Take a look at this one, Hike. No mind.
No. What's up? No. Was that scared me really?
Dude, that scared me, bro.
I see animals friendlies running. Oh, where's that? Help! 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 Help!
Oh my God, dude. Level
There's a couple more.
Raptor, bro.
There's a couple more.
Should we hunt raptor? Should we go on a raptor hunt?
Dude, my health is half.
Oh wow.
There's a couple more.
Where are they?
This guy's coming right at me. Or is he?
No, he's good. He's a friendly.
Oh my God, I thought...
Yo, there's another RG here. Do you want to get him and start taming him?
Oh, he's gonna take... We're gonna have to do it off the screen. Last year.
Yeah, we'll have to.
Nah.
Okay.
There's already two raptors I've seen here. I think it's risky. We can just do one around yours.
Okay.
All right, Wizard, let's go to your raptor, to your RG.
To my RG? Okay.
And we'll end the stream there before it gets dark. Oh, it's already dark.
Yeah, it's pretty dark, to be honest. Yeah. Let me put on my torch as well so you'll be able to see me. When you run away.
Dude, that terrified me. I just started running.
Terrified.
Dude, I was standing here. I don't know if I had my inventory. I was chopping stuff, you know, just me and Pamelo, cool dude, not bothering anyone. Right? And then I saw a tail and I heard big footsteps and I immediately assumed it was a T-Rex. Dude, T-Rexes kill you so fast. How do we get to your...
Is a T-Rex crazier than a Carno?
Yes, it's about twice the size.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
Holy moly, dude. Okay, here, follow me.
I've seen a T-Rex take down 3 or 4 Carnos.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Guys, a Rex is really that crazy?
Let him know, guys, how hard T-Rexes are.
Tell Wiz I said night for him, please, guys. Good night, Lily. Thank you for tuning in.
Good night, Lily. Come on. Thank you to all our friends. Thank you for
all of our friends, guys.
Michael thank Scott, you thank Hike. You. Michael Scott is being an epic moderator right now, is that?
Don't forget. Oh. Bro, my bird. Oh, no, he didn't. Hike, there's another bird up there. Quick. Hike, there's another RG up there.
Where? I don't see
Quickly
him.
Quickly, knock him out. Quick.
I'm going
to do it off stream. Okay, I'm going to let him attack me.
Okay.
Oh, he just flew over the ridge. Damn.
By the way, he can actually, he can totally actually pick you up and kill you.
Look, there he is, right there, Hike. Oh my God, there's two.
I have 3 narco arrows. How about you?
I got you. Hang on. Let me just put some wood here so I can light this.
I hit one.
So we can see.
He's coming at me.
Hang on, Hike. I need my narco arrows. Where are they?
Okay, one's coming right at me. Not yet. Was that not yet? Get it. Oh, got him. Nice. Okay, he's down.
But he has a friend because he was in love.
Where is it?
I don't know. But he was in love. What level did you get?
He's a nice little pretty red one too.
Yeah, is it a male? Hike, you put the other one to sleep as well. He's over there. He's asleep over there.
Do we want to kill it, or I don't think we can get to him, can we?
There's one more up the mountain as well. I don't think we can get to it. No, I think you're right.
No, I think we're going to have to keep him separately. And he might actually wake up, so we might have to kill him when he tries to come back and get us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, let him wake up, and then if he's a high level, we can just...
I don't really care about the high level. This guy's nice red, so I want to get him.
Let's have a look at him. He's got red feet.
He's got a red face. Take a look at the red face. We're gonna have to turn off that fire because he's gonna wake up and he's gonna be on a fire. No, right now it's fine. Right now it's fine. Okay. When he wakes up, he's fine right now, yeah. Remember how
How much do you reckon I need to tame, dude?
I have a lot of meat.
Mine's on 2,000.
I think 1,800. You know what? I would say just toss the meat, see how much he gets tamed at this point.
Okay.
By the way, how much more narcotics we have? We're gonna have to make all the more narcotics too. Can I grab a little bit? Here, I'm gonna drop you.
Oh my god. Look at that.
How close is he?
He's full now?
Yep.
Oh my god.
If we had prime meat, that would have been a good time to do it. But there's... Yeah.
It would have been a good time. What about if I say remote use item?
Nope, it's not gonna do it. It's just gonna make him fuller, but not count towards taming because you're shoving it down his throat. I kind of realized that after the fact.
Why didn't you tell me, Hike?
I told you just now before you did it.
Did you tell me after I done it?
Well, you didn't wait for me, you just did it.
I know, right?
All right. I think it's night time. I think we should end it here and then we'll show them the tame birds next episode. What do you think? You need some meat, by the way? Here's some meat.
No, I'm good.
All right, everyone. We're back to where we are. This is going to be a long grind to tame. So we're going to end it here and we can come back tomorrow. With that, I'm going to go into a different room and just say goodbye to my audience and I'll be back.
Yep.
All right. Yep. Bye, Wizard. All right, we'll see you later.
Bye-bye, dude. Bye, Hikes chat. Take care, guys.
Bye, guys. Alrighty, guys. Let's do some shout-outs, huh? Woo! Let's do some shout-outs, guys. We have so many people, guys. We have on Facebook, Twitter. Thank you for following us on Facebook and Twitter, guys. It means the world to me. Not now. 5 second answer. Blah, blah, blah. Ads. Hi, everyone in the comments. We have 58. I'm going to like it, too. We have 58 retweets on Twitter. Make sure you guys go to retweet for a shout out. Savan Amber, thank you so much for being here and moderating. Mindy, Seven, Nabrian, Ace Gamer, Michael, Solahala. My eyes are going. Eric, the gamer. I'm going blurry. Try to be creative. How are you doing? Jesse, John, Zuzu, Harley, Oliver, Alfie, Stereo, Typical Gear. Thank you so much for retweeting. Jobless Saints, Jacob Hagen, Richard R. Mitchell. Vlad, Typical Lenny, Adele, Joe, thank you so much for being so amazing. Make sure you guys go check out our funny moment videos on Hike, Hike Gamer Facebook. And we have, 33 likes off of Facebook, guys. Tyler, thank you so much. Every one of these guys, Albert, Felipe, Neil, thank you so much for liking and supporting and coming here every single day. You guys are epic. I love you guys. Thank you for always being so awesome, guys. And take a look at all our friends, all our sponsors. I'm not sure if we got a new sponsor, but I can check real quick on the screen. We have almost 700 likes. Let's end it with 1,000 likes, guys, okay? Let's do an epic like spike. Everyone ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, like spike! I got scared a few live streams today, huh? I ended up yelling, hey, Snoopy. Hey, let's do some GTA in a little bit, Snoopy, okay? Hey, everyone. Thank you for being so awesome. We're going to do some GTA with a crew. I know I haven't done Forza in a while, so we got to do Forza as well. Steep, today's might be the last day or might have ended, so I'm not sure we're going to do Steep again until the next beta next weekend. But we'll try to do Forza and GTA today as well, so stay tuned. Thank you for liking. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for commenting. And look at everyone in the comments. Hey, Mike, Austin, hey, Edwin, hey, Jacob, hey, Gaming, hey, Frost, Hey, Panda Carlos, Aaron, thank you, everyone. Matthew, thank you for being so amazing, guys. We're going to end the live stream. We're going to come back with another live stream in maybe half an hour. So stay tuned very soon, okay, guys? And make sure you guys follow me on Hike the Gamer. Make sure you guys go check out Hike TV. It's a 24/7 live stream for you guys to hang out and watch all of our old live streams. Thank you for always being here, supporting, and always being in such an epic mood. So love you guys, and I'm going to be back in a few minutes. I messed up. Okay. Peace. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.